Yes.
I don't know if there's anything I want to do down here. It seems I've just opened up more shortcuts to places I've already been. What? Man, I've... Turned around. Is there one right around here? Please... No, right? Okay. That's not a good place. He should be back, right? Yeah, he's right there. Don't want to go in there. Enough light in here for a couple more lives, and then what? Oh my! Oh, this fuck! That rock looked like a robe. Kinda. That I fell down here. But I have to go back to the main menu and change the sensitivity. But do that real quick just to do this. Fucking find a way around. Oh, I'm right here. That sound of my finger torches going out, it sounds like someone banging on a door. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. How do I do that? There is a path up there. I don't quite know what it is. It's right there, I think. Yeah. Does any of this map make sense to me now? Is this where I am right now? This... Oh. No, nothing from that C. If I'm at C, then... It doesn't... Like, nothing is that angular around here. I don't know. This looks like... This is probably where I am. Yeah, that's the room with the safe zone. And I can kill the neon boys with this, according to that. So that's that symbol, the green. Looks like a sombrero, kind of, is my save point. And that is a life restoring candle circle. And nitrox, I don't know. I don't need any of that. I don't think I can interact with it. Okay, so... I think I'm right here. In this room. And that's where I got the upgrade. I got an upgrade. I got the... So these exclamation points, they mark upgrades, so... Apparently there's something else to get in this room. Huh. I was just about to leave. What is that place? There's another checkpoint. C. Where does C connect to? Okay, orb plants to harvest. That's that little cave with a bunch of them where it just was. And there's the hole that I fell through that leads to the corner of this room. So what the hell is over there? There's another upgrade? I hope this is not bullshitting me. I don't really want to go back there. This is not where I was supposed to come. Where is this upgrade? What is this nonsense? It's over here. Behind that pillar. There's fucking nothing there. I have to do the whole fucking thing with this switch again. Whatever, let's reach at the edge, like why do they make me go out so far to get this? What is this? Come on, I'm about to fucking jump off here. It's a whole nail and a half. There's fucking nothing here. What is this nonsense? What, is it pointing out the fucking new robe type? Fell for this bullshit. And I'm dead. No No way. No way I'm surviving this guy. I'm so fucking slow. I wish I could move that fast. Is he not coming for me? What? He should be here by now. Did I lose him? Too bad I can't go anywhere. Where the hell did he go? Damn it. No. Lost half a nail and a half a worth of light. I should have just left. Stupid map. Maybe it just indicates something's new, not necessarily a power up. I guess it was kind of right near the new robe type, so probably what it is. Let's get the fuck out of here. Can I not get... Oh, that's what that's for. This is like gating my way back. I still don't know what that switch over there does. You know what? I don't care. Because once I get down here, I have to fucking open that door to get out. should do that again. Yet. Oh, and I can't go back. Oh, does it open this? What? That's crazy. How could I get the fuck? Oh, I don't like this. Should have never gotten that checkpoint. The hell do I... I think I pretty much played out that area. So, like, wanted to come back. But no, I can't. What the fuck does this do? Doesn't open the door. Oh, maybe it is. It's gotta be that. This is going really slow. But how do I get back up? Alright, let's read this. I'm not going to lie to you. You look sad, but I understand perfectly. Well, maybe the doctor was right about Dennis winning the lottery with the decompression. I try to think positively. He died doing what he enjoyed most. This comforts me. A little part of me, but it is comforting. Is there any slanted surface somewhere? To fucking cheat it by finding a magic pixel somewhere? Wait a minute. Stairs, the barrier there. Because of that, there's seemingly no. That's not a solution to getting back up.